spooky as shit. If I was doing all this shit, I'd be kind of afraid. I'm not gonna lie, cause like, seriously. We're in an unknown planet, first of all. Second of all, like, what the, like, how do you know what's safe? Stop. What the hell? Requires an idol. Hey, what do you know? There's an idol. What the fuck is that? Kill me instantly. Alright, so there's sea urchins. Those look like sea urchins, to be honest. So they're land urchins, I guess. Here's some water.
Operator, wet.
Because y'all, fuck. Dude, I'm gonna die. I already know I'm gonna die.
Operator, wet.
What the fuck? Save. Bear traps? Really? Really? Hold on. That went up my bunghole. That went up my bunghole. Come on. Nuh-uh. No. Time the hell out. That went up my butt. Nuh-uh. That's not even cool. They're trying to kill me by impaling my ass. Literally. What the fuck are you? Resistant boss? Meteor? Starvation 3%? Nothing. Nothing. Oh, what's that? Nothing. First of all, shut up. Shit. They hear our call. The sky ones approach from above. From the divine plane above, their holy emissary called himself Adarsum. Fucked up for that. Alaska Sky ones went underground for the other home last hollow. And we can't put a point to spread the wisdom of the Sky ones. That is super. They built a city of stone and showed us how. Their knowledge made our knowledge. We learned how to make the burning ice and the falling stone. Is that a weapon? There's a fucking sword. Wait, they fucking murdered somebody. They murdered somebody.
This planet isn't as untouched as we thought. I need to report back. I need to record this. Wilson, record. This is Octavius Scanner, environmental analyst with the Solus III detachment on Gliese 6143C. I landed on an archipelago, lots of rock and tough flora. As far as the eye can see is shimmering ocean. The atmosphere seems habitable, but it might be volatile. I'll keep gathering data. I followed a strange sound after the crash, which led me into a series of caves. And there's more than just geology and dripping water down here. There are signs of civilization, carvings, mechanisms, buildings. We're not the first beings here. I found a skeleton, a humanoid skeleton, with a strange elongated skull. I don't know what to make of it. Its skeletal structure is so similar to ours. I need to keep going. I'll see if I can find a way to link with the satellite and submit my data. Scan out.
But that thing had an elongated skull. Oh my god, it does. Bro! Oh my god! Oh my god! I was fucking with you. Ah, but didn't they say something about, like, didn't we have elongated skulls here on Earth? Like, beings? And then the Egyptians, like, they drew inscriptions of, like, fucking beings with, like, animal heads and shit. I don't know if I remember very sick. But yeah, it's fucking weird though, you know what I mean? Like, dude, what is this?
Inventory full.
Fucking inventory full. Oh, that's right, I gotta go fill those up. So does that mean the other two people that lived are here? I thought I had a weapon and they took it away from me. How fucked up is that? Alright, after I get this forward vector, I'm gonna, like, cut it here, cut it, because, I want y'all to tell me what y'all think, probably put some, you know, some comments in there, some good comments in there, like, what the fuck, but anyways, yeah, like, once I'm done with all this, I'm gonna cut it, and then, yeah, and then y'all are gonna hopefully like the video, subscribe, etc. Funny part is, I don't even know when the fuck, like, this is